18th anniversary. This is your car. Chevrolet.
Thank you. those lazy clouds up there are not holding their water like they're supposed to. And when you're dealing with 10,000 horsepower, you cannot take any chance on sending a car down a racetrack, even if it's just like a drop here and a drop there. The National Hot Rod Association was founded all the way back in the 1950s, dedicated to safety.